Discussions on women's issues touched a new dimension when five women achievers came together to speak on breaking the silence that women down the ages have had to live with. She Speaks, a seminar that revolved around the belief that every woman has a story, sought to reach out to women across generations and social divides.
I would say not just in Indian subcontinent or India, but in the entire world, especially South Asia, that this concept of sacrifice, silence, submission is over-glorified. Women are always expected to remain quiet, no matter what happens to them, whatever their sufferings are, their personal tragedies are, but there's a stigma or a taboo around, you know, when she opens a voice. So we wanted to break that barrier and give women a distinct voice, a loud and clear voice which can be heard across various platforms.
Very often they don't talk about the problems that they face, the challenges that they face in their rise, in their success, during their journey to that particular level that they have reached. And so this is a platform where they can give their views, their experience, their personal experience.
How closely are gender and culture related? How safe is the world today for women? And how far have we evolved as a society? Are some of the questions that the distinguished panelists sought to answer.
At the other end, the Sanskrit thing which is oft quoted, Yatra Naryastu Pujyante Ramante Tatra Devataha, where woman is worshipped, respected, cherished, loved, that is where gods are pleased.
Well, when I hear the phrase, breaking the walls of silence, there are so many dimensions to it. One is the silence within you about what you want to do. You're breaking the barriers of your own thoughts, your own capabilities, because even you are your own capabilities, you might not be recognizing it. So there is a silent, non-recognition and or ignorance about your own capabilities. So you break out of it. That is one. One is that you share it with others, but the other one is also breaking out, you know, that there is a conviction. You have to have conviction in what you want to do with and which way you want to do.
While the questions that were voiced are timeless, the seminar was definitely a platform that focused on some of the most pressing issues that dominate the world today. Rukma Datta for DD News, Delhi.